Welcome to the SureTrend 4 instructional video series for food and beverage processors. In this video, we will cover uploading results to SureTrend. Let's get started. Now that you have test results in your unit, it's time to upload the data to SureTrend to be able to run charts and graphs. Make sure your unit is connected to the data port and turned on. Navigate to the Sync tab. Check erase results if you wish, and then click the Sync button. Several steps will occur automatically. First, results will be uploaded from the unit to SureTrend software. Then any changes to locations, test plans, and users will then be copied to the unit. Finally, if you selected the checkbox next to erase result, test results will be deleted to make space on the unit for more testing. Depending on the amount of results, or if you've made several changes, this process may take a few minutes. When synchronizing is complete, you will see a pop-up notification. To see your results, click the Results tab. Here you will see a complete database of all your test results. Here you may quickly filter results by dragging and dropping the column headers into the space above the table. You may also export, print, and preview the data. It is now safe to unplug your unit. Now you're ready to start generating reports with your data. Learn how in the next video in this series.